I'm Kathy Szeliga, and I approve this message. What's your definition of insanity? Mine is voting the same way over and over and expecting a different result, like sending Chris Van Hollen to Washington. Higher taxes, huge deficits, the VA that doesn't work. As a career politician, Van Hollen's fixed none of it. Working with Governor Hogan, we're changing Maryland. Next stop, Washington, D.C. Join me.